name is Difa Naufal Pratama. I am a second year student at Binus University, majoring in Informatics. When I see the result, Apple Academy Growth application that can help people such as Hoyon, an application that can help blind people to know the direction of Qiblat. And Hero, an application that can help deaf people to communicate much easier. And because of that, I have a desire to join Apple Academy so I can become a world-class developer and help to create the world become better. Apple is one of the world-leading technology company that has a different way of thinking than other company, just like their slogan, Think Driven. And that makes Apple always innovate their technology away of its time. In WW2020, Apple give a feature to create machine learning much easier, so you can create action classifier and computer vision more easy. And that gave me another reason to join Academy. Apple can enhance my skill with their framework, Challenge-Based Learning, or in short, CBL, that always used by Apple to make their innovative technology. In CBL, we can effectively generate some idea and challenging ourselves with the real-world problem. Also, CBL can work in collaborative team, so it can increase my soft skill. Apple Academy students also come from different backgrounds, like designer, entrepreneur, and programmer, so that I can learn new things from them and expand my network friend. Also, Apple have a talent spark career day, can give me an opportunity to be hired by a big company and show my talent to big company. Why I must be considered as a candidate? I always want to learn and try something new. Last year, I joined iOS Foundation, so I'm quite familiar with iOS, macOS, and Basic Swift. And also join online course to enhance my programming knowledge on decoding, edX, or Udemy. I also active in organization in my college because I need to hone my social skill and leadership. I have desire to make the world better with joining the Apple Academy. I'm Difa and I'm ready to join Apple Academy.